We said before, you're a dentist. What are some of the oral health benefits of someone who has a balanced pH?
Obviously, as I mentioned, the dissociation of enamel, beginning to have decalcification of the enamel leading to a cavity, mm-hmm. starts occurring at pHs of 5.5. And when you're neutralizing that pH of 5.5, you're benefiting from that as well. It also impacts on periodontal disease, and you want to be more acid balanced with respect to that. So it's not just tooth decay, mm-hmm. but it's also periodontal disease or gum disease.
Alkaplex has a wide variety of uses. Who's a good candidate for, who's a good person to maybe try this? What sort of person should give this a shot?
I think everybody. For that 12-year-old, 10-year-old, 14-year-old child that's doing mm-hmm. a sport activity, be it hockey, soccer, football, basketball, all those things, rather than taking the typical sport aid drinks we're used to having them see, they're gonna get that same benefit, and they're not gonna have the quantity of sugar. They're not gonna have that 38 grams of sugar. Mm-hmm. So that's good for you. The Alkaplex has electrolytes in it, the calcium, the magnesium, and the potassium. We need the potassium for a muscle reflex, so to speak, so you're gonna clench your fist, and the muscles need that potassium, and they need magnesium to relax again. You're gonna get that with the Alkaplex. It benefits us from a dietary standpoint and from a nutritional standpoint. Really isn't the goal. It's really the controlling the acid and the pH, that type mm-hmm. of thing.